Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this insect killer. It is not turning on. How we can fix it? Let's start. The most important point of safety that it have high voltage. It have caution here as well. High voltage. If you don't have good experience in electrical circuits dealing with high voltage, never try to repair, because its voltage are very high and these are very dangerous. Let's start. In the first step, take a common screwdriver and very carefully touch to the internal grill and discharge it. Never touch its internal grill until there are any type of voltage. If it is sparking, discharge it and keep touching for a long time so that its capacitors will discharge, because it have insects, so it is better to use gloves. Open this screw and break it. Touch again screwdriver to the internal grill. And every time when you will plug in, discharge it. I will use F10T8BL, black light or blue light. For safety purpose, I will remove this high voltage section. It have a burn resistor here. We will also replace this resistor. Now let's connect high voltage section. In this board we have two resistors here. This resistor is burned out. We will remove it. Five mega ohms. And I will use 20 kilo ohm resistor here in series with 5 mega. Yes, now our insect killer is turned on. And just I will touch the screwdriver to the both electrodes. It's good now. Before this, its spark was very weak because its this resistance was damaged. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.